Velvet? Is everything okay?
Don't worry. I'm all right. I was just thinking of something that Celica liked to do whenever we passed a gravestone.
What was it?
I have a secret to tell you, she'd say. Then she'd hand me a flower and add, take it to the grave.
What does that even mean?
That's just a bad pun.
Exactly. Celica loved her puns. Nico's dogs are so cowardly that when a stranger comes by, they don't bark. They hide up on the woof.
Hey! That's pretty good!
Ugh, feel like someone just broke my funny bone.
I always told her to stop with all the bad jokes. I thought they were so lame. But now that she's gone, I miss them. Every day with Celica was bright, filled with joy. I realize that now.
She'd be happy to hear that. You know, it sounds like Celica and Mogilu had a lot in common.
Hmm. If you're trying to say I'm an unrepunitent punster, I'd have to object. But if you're trying to say that I'm witty, charming, and the party mood maker, I'll take it. Hey, Velvet, you can think of me as your new sister. I won't stop you. I'll even let you call me Big Sis.
I'm this close to suing you for defamation of character.
I knew I'd see you in court one day. Judge, objection! This is a witch hunt!
You're incorrigible. Anyway, we don't have time to get all misty-eyed. Let's go. Both the opening and the advent began here.
This is where the me before I was born died.
And it's where Lord Artorias sacrificed Velvet's brother.
Hmm. The former leader of the Exorcists and Melchior searched high and low for the resting place of Enominat, the Nameless Empyrean. No wonder they never found it. Who'd have thought he'd be sealed away out here in the middle of nowhere?
And these patterns. They're similar to those I've seen in foreign temples, built during the Era of Darkness.
That's some good camouflage. I doubt Artorias realized the true purpose of this shrine until he witnessed Enominat's power firsthand.
Maybe.
Hey, can we seal Enominat back in here?
No, we can't. I can't detect even a trace of the original seal's art.
Me neither. But I can tell you this is the Earth Pulse point.
Oh well.
If a cat's already out of the bag, it won't go back in. Believe me, I've tried.
Even if there was a way to seal him here again, I wouldn't do it. I want to settle things with Enominat my way.